bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey, guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi, Claire.
Hey! Hey, Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! All I remember is...
Hey, take it easy.
I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of fuck is... Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out. Right. This better work.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up? My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help! Please! Shit! Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God. What is this place?
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
Jesus, is anyone even out there? Ugh, fucking shit on a stick!
That's her. That's my baby. Say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, balls! Keith!
Get up.
Oh, God. You owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh? Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
Wait! It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Buddy.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
We lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
Scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came.
No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down! Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away!
This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold TerraSave out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
You wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me!
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Oh,
Thanks. I think.
You okay? And you, Zan?
Oh, shit! Behind you!
I have what I need. Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.
Alex Wesker. It can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her. Can you walk? Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. I'm here.
Let's go.
Perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place?
Claire! Oh!
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry?
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
No. Moira. Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
Still disturbed.
destroy you. I have to destroy you!
Wesker! Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
See this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Thank you.
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find any connections to the wide-scale terror attacks that occurred.
Well, tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terrorism...
Dad! Would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute!
Well, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.